Hi, hello, welcome to Tech Harvest. And today we are going to say the session how to manage the user group and permission management on Ubuntu 18.04 LTS. But here I currently using the version latest 18.10 Cosmic Cuttlefish. This is not long term support, only 9 months. But same thing is on 18.04 also. Now let's get into the video. So before getting to this video, please subscribe Tech Harvest Foundation. Okay, here I have only one user, that is called TestOS. So what we are going to do on this session, we are first of all going to see how to add the user on Ubuntu 18.04. So here I am not a super user, so sudo super user do and then add user. So here I am going to add two users. One is tech user 1. So we need to type the test OS password. So the tech user has been created with the group, and this is the home directory for the tech user. Okay, so we need to give the password for this. Need to enter 2 times. Okay, so this is the full name, just I am giving test user. So if you have room number, just give the room number. If you have phone, home phone, other, this the information is correct. Yes, so the user has been added. So same thing, once we will repeat, I am going to add one more user, take user 2. So it's asking password. So test user 2. Yes. So we are seeing the how to add the user in Ubuntu 18.04. Now we are going to see how to remove the user from Ubuntu. So for this, sudo user del. So I am going to remove the second user, tech user 2. So the user has been removed. If you want to sign in from the tech user, just give su command and tech user 1. So it's passing password, just given. Now you will be able to see the tech user 1. So I'm just go to su sos user. And we need to see one more thing. In Linux, all the configuration file save as a text file only. So where the user's configuration file is saved, let's see sudo vietc password pwsswd. So here only save the all users file. So you can see the user file from here also. So if you go down, you will be able to see the tech user 1. So user is there, that is home, and tech user 1, this is the home directory. If you need to change the username, you can change from here. And if you need to change the home directory also, you will be able to change here. So this is the configuration file. We already added, we already removed the tech user 2 from this Ubuntu. So write and So we didn't modify anything, just quit it. Okay, so in one more thing is pending. So in user management, now we are seeing the how to add the user, how to remove the user, and where the user's information stored, and all we will see. So one more thing is pending, how to change the password for the user. That is very important. If you forget the password, how to change the password for the user? So sudo password, and if which user you need to change, just to give the username. So enter new Unix password. So just give new password. So password update successful. So this much managing user on basic level. So now we are going to see the group management on Ubuntu 18.04. Okay. So in group management, what the things we are used in Linux, people who need to access the files and folder, so and also be able to restrict the access from the people, files and folder. So we just see the basics. So for this one, how to add the user in group. So first we need to create the group. So we will see super user do group add the, and here I'm going to create two group. One is user group, so the group has been added, and one more is admin group. So the two groups are created, and for deleting group, I just added one group called test group. So this is the command for adding group, and now we are going to see the how to delete the group. So del group del, so super user do group del test group. So the group has been deleted. So now we are going to see how to add the user in a group. For that, sudo add user, username and group name. So adding user, take user group to admin. So it is done. So for adding group to user, I am just to create one more user in this. So how to add the user, we already see sudo add user take user to. So given the password, retake password may be given wrong. So the user has been added. So I have this user, I'm going to add in a group which was called user group. So same thing, sudo add user take user to and group name user. So this has been added. Then now we are going to see how to delete the user from group. Now we are going to delete the user only from the group. For that, sudo del user take user to from the user group. So the user has been removed. Only we deleting the user from the group, not from the system. So we already told all configuration files save as a text file only. So where the group's configuration file and store, we will see sudo vi etc group. So here only all groups are saved. So these are the groups in this Ubuntu. So here you will see I adding one user group and admin group. So see, admin group tech user one is there and tech user two not in any group. So just quit this configuration file. So this is my only in group management, and now we are going to see the permissions. So we will see the permission. So file permission given in Linux as a 3-digit, that is here 777 I will give, but most of in this 777 is not user. So then which was best? 755. So this is the best permission. So we will see, we have the 3-digit and the first digit of the number it's going to owner of the file, okay, and second digit of the number, that is for group permission of the file, and third digit anybody else like internet user or random user, any one of the GIN network. So what is called 7? So for 7, 4 is for read permission and 2 belongs to write permission and 1 belongs to execute permission. So this much only we need to remember that, and now we are going to see in terminal. Okay, so here I'm just give the command ls-l. So here you can see this is the directory, and rwx read means 4, write means 2, and x mean execute 1. So 7 here, 4 plus 1 5, and here also 5. Basically it belongs to 5 only. So here the permission level is 755. So I'm just to open the desktop. Sorry, and here I given ls-l. So here I already created one folder called share, and one more is one movie file is there. So here it belongs to 4 plus 2 6 4 4 4. So this must the sharing. So how to change the permissions? Okay, first of all here I'm going to, this is for full permission for this owner of the file, and group for this group they have only read and execute permission. So here I'm going to add a write permission also for this share folder. So for that sudo change mode 775 share folder hyphen big R. So if inside of share folder I have any loop folder, I need to give the hyphen R, that is called regressive. So it will be changed automatically inside of subfolder, or I don't need to give permission for loop folder, I need to give only for share folder, means remove the R, then give the enter. So now we are going to check ls-l. So see, it is now full permission, but if the internet user, they can execute the file, but then I cannot write on that file. So I need to remove the execute also. Just go to sudo chmod 7 7, which was remove the execute, means we need to give for only the able to read but not write and execute. Just given share hyphen rescue, so ls-l. So now that execute permission also removed. So this much only the permission change. So now we are going to see how to change the owner of the folder. So here you see the owner is, so this is the owner of the file and this is the group. So here the owner is testOS. So what I am going to do now, I am going to change the testOS to techuser1. For that, sudo change one, okay, hyphen r, if it's have contain any subfolder, that is we need rescue, and tech user one to the folder name share. So ls-l, so that owner has been changed to tech user one. But now also the testOS able to access because the group is in testOS only. So if you need to change the group also, be able to change. So sudo cgetgrp hyphen r and group name. So what is the group we are creating? Admin, and file or folder name, just give share. So now we will check ls-l. So user has been changed to tech user one and admin. So we can check first be able to access the share or not. So sudo, just we will try with cd share. Now the permission has been denied, so it's unsuccessfully changed. So this is the user creation. So we will see the user creation and also how to create the group, and we see the permission related things, and also we see the how to change the permission for the files or folder. So if you have any doubt, please mention in comment, and also please subscribe TechRVS. This information is useful. You please share to your friends. So thanks for watching. Please subscribe Tech Harvest. We will see the next video on this one.